Hello, on to part 183 of Days Gone. Oh, holy bugger fucker. Okay. No fucking shit. If that had killed me, I would have been so pissed.
She's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't meet with Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. Say, John, out.
They've done something. They've fucking done something. Collect all the ears.
like this. When the way we were one step ahead of them,
ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
You know, the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
It didn't work?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. You're out of a job.
Hell yeah.
Yeah? You should have been there, man. We were going to lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're going to celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion.
Hey, man, you coming? You know what? I'm going to catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break it. Things are irreplaceable.
What's going on?
Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir. It's all right, son.
All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where?
Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand.
There's been a
can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
Yes, come.
And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't. Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine.
Supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you make this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. Yes, ma'am.
I've only killed 10% of the hordes. I've got a lot to do. Ooh.
Captain Curry, come in.
I've got a lot to do off camera.
Here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.